There's no flat. Okay, we're at the Oakdale Cemetery in Wilmington, and we are at the grave, the haunted Murchison tomb, which I'm pretty sure a lot of people have heard about this tomb. Supposedly the ish goes down here, but we about to find out in a few minutes. We're about to see, can we get some EVPs? This is the haunted Murchison tomb, and this is like the Murchison like family plot that everybody couldn't fit inside the tomb. We're already starting to get some activity. That's plain. Why are you way over there? What's wrong? Could you say that again? I'm gonna look through that window, don't you? Yeah. You scared me. You can't get in. This is what the inside of the tomb looks like. For anybody who's ever wanted to know what the inside of the Murchison, the famous haunted Murchison tomb looks like. There you go. Uh-oh. You're doing some activity. This is supposedly one of the most haunted mausoleums in this cemetery. Can we get an EVP?
Let me see.
We will come back to this one. Where we're gonna go now is we're just gonna they just breathe really heavy just then. I want to find the grave of that dude. That he's been out here for a while, but his grave always looks freshly dug. Isn't it back this way somewhere? I know, right? Yeah, this is a really big cemetery. This cemetery is massive, everybody. Sally. See if you see the grave of anybody named Sally out here. Anyway, I'm looking for the burial plot of a man who it seems like his grave freshly covered. Every time he's been dead for quite some time. When you come out here, it's like they just covered his grave up. I cannot find that grave right now. Say something. Can you speak to us? It just seemed like that grave was back this way somewhere, like not really far from Murchison. Opening. What kind of opening? I can't remember. I don't think it was this far back. We're just gonna go up here and go around. Did you say that again? Writing. What kind of writing? Any spirits present that would like to speak, now's your time.
There's an actual Carmichael.
Okay.